About this, a major traffic incident here on 270 westbound at Lindbergh. There was an overturned vehicle that was on fire earlier this morning, as well as a tractor trailer, as you can see here from our Bomarito Automotive Group Sky Fox, showing the fire is currently, it's out right now, but it is causing major backups there. And the car was behind this tractor trailer earlier this morning, and traffic is backed up to 170, and it is being diverted onto Lindbergh.